Former chief executive of the mining company Vale is being charged with homicide over a dam collapse in Brazil that killed hundreds of people last year. We're going to turn to Brazil because prosecutors there are pressing homicide charges against the former boss of the mining company Vale. This is all connected to the collapse of a dam owned by the company last year, which claimed more than 250 lives. The dam collapsed in a place you can see marked on the map here called Brumadinho